samurai. She kicks my gear and deflects in through. She kicks another my gear, deflects in through the surface. You hardly have to connect with my leg. It's almost like just a direction pointer. Yes, keep this up. I should be hitting pretty places. Okay, wait. So you go up to here, deflect. Or if it's a bit higher, deflect. Yeah? So let's not tell him what he's going to do. Deflect, attack him a little bit higher or a little bit lower. Yeah?
So from here, cross this way, and then snap down. There's more room. So you do a slight turn around like this.
Let's see, that's that.
Cross, down, slap. Yeah. It's a wide this way.
Cross the point.
Just slightly.
You've got to get this hand behind. Yeah. If you do this, they escape. If you do this, you take it towards that arm and then down, but it can't escape. But I've done this into my own wrist. You can feel that they're lifting, yeah? But if you think, they come up.
Standard Hizagiri, you'd agree? Alright, so as he comes up, I'm going to get in the right position. So this will be standing in the right. I might just plunk him as I do it, but I want that leg to burn. Now I'm going to grab that support leg and break it. Yes. So, hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.